Drowning is the number one killer of children under the age of five. But it's not just a problem among young kids. It's the second leading cause of death among older children as well. And it is preventable. Free swim lessons are now being offered to children right here in our area. And it's thanks to a partnership between Safe Kids of Northeast Florida, the Players Center at Wolfson Children's Hospital, as well as the city of Jacksonville. Cindy Dennis and Pam Roman are going to join us now. They're explaining to us how you can sign up. Good morning, ladies. Thanks so much for being here.
Good morning.
Excuse me. Pam, I know you're with the city of Jacksonville, particularly Jack's Parks. First of all, how do you qualify? Because they're not for every child. You do have to qualify for these free lessons.
Correct. So if you are qualified for the free reduced lunch program through Duval County Public Schools, then you qualify for the free lessons.
Okay, and that's how you know. Now, it also says that you need to bring a little bit of documentation or have documentation with you as well, a copy of your scholarship letter.
Will parents
know what that is?
It's the same qualification, right. So it's the same paperwork that you submit for the free and reduced lunch. You would submit for the free swim lessons. And if you go on our website, jacksparks.com, all the information's there. There's a checklist there, a little form you fill out. It's made to be really simple for you to do.
And this is about also family income. This is really targeting children who otherwise their parents would not have the money to be able to sign them up for free lessons.
Absolutely. We know the lessons are proven that lessons save lives. People need to learn how to swim. And if you can't do that simply because you can't afford the lessons, that is not fair. We need to be able to get you in those lessons.
Fantastic. Now, Cindy, I know that Cindy and I actually will email or text back and forth whenever a child in our area drowns because it breaks our hearts. Yeah. And it's really what Safe Kids of Northeast Florida, in addition to so many other preventative, it's a real thing. And then I know we're having a water safety fair tomorrow that I'll be emceeing. But if you could, because there are parents who are watching who think, I don't have a pool, I don't live near a retention pond, my kids don't need to learn how to swim. What do you say to them?
Right. Well, the fact is that drowning, like you said, is the number one killer of kids under five in our state, number two cause of injury death in older kids. And it's because we have so much water, and so much of what we do in the warmer months is water recreation related. And so all the kids in Florida need to know how to swim. They need to take yearly swimming lessons so that they develop their skills and they develop their strength as a swimmer. So when they get to be 16 and they're taking their surfboard out to the beach, their mom knows, my kid knows how to swim.
It's interesting, too, because we see all the time kids wander away. Parents don't realize that the kids can maybe get up when they've taken the nap. The parent still thinks that they're sleeping. They've been able to get out of their big boy or big girl bed, and they can just walk right out the door, and you don't even necessarily know,
right.
And sometimes 4 or 5 minutes.
That is the biggest problem that we have in the state. In about 60% of the drownings are the young children who just somehow wander away out of the house or when somebody's not really watching well enough. And then when they get older, they're out on their own or with their friends and other families, and really need that skill to be able to stay safe on their own.
Now, Pam, is there a certain age group of kids then that are, can qualify then for these free lessons?
So these would be ages 5 to 17. So in other words, again, the same age group that qualifies for that free and reduced lunch, 5 to 17.
Okay. And then also there are a number of partnerships, which is fantastic.
Yes.
And I know that we've had the mayor on before. But there's more than just 250, which is through this initiative, 250 free swim lessons.
Right.
There's many more that are available to certain members of our community.
Right.
Tell us about that.
Safe Kids works with us every year, so we always have this free and reduced free swim lessons for these kids with low income. But this year, through a donation from attorney Wayne Hogan, we're partnering with the Duval County School System to have students that are in the summer programs also participate. And the really nice thing about that, and Cindy can attest to this is part of their curriculum now for the summer, so they won't have one or two lessons. And they may not can get to anymore. They'll have the full set of a 2-week lesson session, so they'll really have the skills behind them when the lessons end at the end of those 2 weeks.
Okay, so that's 1,800 lessons then in total that are available.
Absolutely.
Also for some military as well.
Right, so if you're a child of a military mom or dad, then you also qualify as well.
Looking forward, obviously, to tomorrow and the Water Safety Fair. Tell us a little bit about what people can learn, and there's some giveaways also tomorrow at the Jacksonville Zoo.
Well, if they come out tomorrow, we're going to be at Splash Ground. It's that little play park for the kids. And we're going to have about 10 vendors representing all the various facets of water safety. So it's for the kids. It's also for their parents to learn how to stay safe in the water, how to make sure swimming is as safe as it is fun. There'll be costume characters. There'll be community experts teaching, interactive games, giveaways, prizes, a drawing that you'll participate in. And we have our Safer 3 characters walking around teaching us about water safety.
It is so fantastic, too. It's a fun event. I know I always love taking my kids every year because they learn something, and it's also just fun for them because there's so much stuff going on. Pam, thank you for being here. Cindy, do appreciate it as always. And I hope certainly that you can join Cynthia and myself tomorrow at the Water Safety Fair. And again, it's at the Jacksonville Zoo at the Splash Ground. Starts at 9:30, runs until 1 o'clock. Don't forget those games and giveaways. We'll also post on newsforjax.com the phone number as well as the website that you can call to try to sign your child up, obviously, for all of these free lessons that are now available to local children in our area.